My name is Hayden. I'm Herobust.
I'm Joe.
I'm Andrew.
And we're Loud Luxury.
This is Golf Cart Confessions with Bruno Furlan and Stage Armstrong.
What DJ do you think is actually an alien?
Dylan Francis. Honestly, Tiesto might be because of how much he can drink. Yeah. Definitely.
He's not from this planet, that's for sure.
E-Prom is an alien. He has totally otherworldly ideas that are just inconceivable. Yeah, I love his music, but man, I could never come up with that. I don't think most humans could.
Steady Rock. No, just kidding. He works so hard. I guess any musician that works really hard, I think, is like an alien, because like they just make so much music. I feel like you're an alien. You make like 10 tracks a day.
Would you rather party with Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, or Chewbacca?
Probably Skywalker. I mean, dude's got it going on. And at this point, he's... Wait, what age? Which version are we talking about? Like,
oh, that's a good question. What about like the most recent Skywalker? Like old Mark Hamill?
Especially old.
Yeah.
Especially, he's been on that island or whatever for God knows how long. What have you been doing, man?
He's ready to party.
He's got plenty to say. Yeah, okay. I would love to talk to him.
I'm going to say Chewbacca.
Yeah.
Chewie for sure. Because I feel like he'd be really lit when he's drunk.
Yeah, and he's like 10 foot tall, so he can definitely drink more than anyone else.
Yeah, totally.
Chewbacca.
Skywalker.
Skywalker.
Yeah, Skywalker, sure.
Okay. If you were abducted by aliens and they asked you to play them an album that represented humanity, what would you play them?
I think I would play them Outkast. I don't honestly know that I could pick an album, but I feel like they traverse so much ground musically, and they were able to speak to so many different groups of humans. Mm-hmm. Like Aquemini speaks to a totally different group of people that like Hey Ya spoke to, and Bombs Over Baghdad. So I think as an artist, they really were able to relate to more of humanity than like most groups.
Space Odyssey.
Oh.
2001 Space Odyssey soundtrack.
Okay.
I'd go with Michael Jackson.
Which one?
Thriller. Thriller, Off the Wall. Any of them, yeah.
Sure, just the best album of all time.
Exactly, yeah.
I'll go with Travis Scott's Astroworld, because it's like half outer space, half in this world, and it's called Astroworld, so it's like...
It brings everyone together, like from outer space.
It's all in my head, really.